Hi guys, I've had several requests to get on and build this rubber powered flying model, Papillon, 20 inch wingspan. Cost me £1.49 in a charity shop. I've been putting off doing it because it's still winter time. I've got nowhere indoors that I can fly this, so we're going to have to fly it outdoors. And once this goes and lands on wet grass, it'll be ruined. But I thought I might go on and build it anyway. So I'm going to use a tip shown by Doyle Blevins on his channel, where he's been making aeroplanes. He uses a piece of glass to hold the plans flat. And then works on top of the glass with the plans underneath. Now, this is a piece of glass from my old shed. Not that one, the one that was there before. And as you can see, it's got paint on it. So I'm going to spend a bit of time cleaning the glass first. But I'm pretty confident that those plans will sit under there quite nicely and that will hold them flat. So that's what we'll be doing. I'll put a link to Doyle Blevin's channel so you can have a look at his. Just noticed. Oh, that's the instructions on flying it. What else have we got there? Yep, that's all the instructions. Okay, well, I'll clean me a bit of glass and then we'll get set up. No idea how long it will take me. On the box, it says you can do it in an evening. Build in one evening. I've cleaned my piece of glass, put the plans underneath it. I've also put masking tape around the edges, just in case I forget that it is glass and it's got any sharp edges. And I lean up against it, so just a bit of safety there. All ready, so we'll get going. Before I go very far, I'll just say this is not a tutorial. I'm going to be following the instructions the same as anybody else would. So I'm not going to give you any hints and tips. It's probably 50 years since I last made a proper balsa aeroplane, so I'm just going to follow the instructions and do what it says. Right, Doyle Blevins covers his with a bit of cling film to stop the glue sticking to the glass. Got some wood glue on that bit of cardboard there. I'm going to use a toothpick to position it. that's the first bit. Thank you. And you forgot to do this bit. This is the center wing alignment tool. Need to glue that together. Just a little angled piece of wood so that we can get the dihedral right. Hey, thanks for watching. There's plenty of videos on my main channel with more added daily. So don't forget to subscribe and enable the notifications to keep you up to date with my new releases. My second channel, Grandad's Other Channel, is where I put the longer videos with more detail. Then there's my Facebook page, and you can follow me on Twitter. You can help keep my channel running by donating a dollar on Patreon to buy me coffee. And if you fancy some Grandad merchandise, I have two shops, one on Redbubble and the other on Cotton Car. Finally, you can always find more information in the video description. Thanks again for watching.